Cannabis really does make listening to music more rewarding. Val feels strongly that we should warn people of the potential harm of smoking skunk compared to hash and other less potent forms of cannabis. So, David, this is your harm index. Does it still work? Let's go take another look at it. Where are we? Here it is. You said alcohol, you've got cannabis here, and now I'm telling you, cannabis and skunk now presumably have to be separated.
Yes, they have to be separated. And I think I'd leave skunk here and I'd move cannabis down here.
Well, there you have it.